Our project is an attempt at a self-solving Rubik's Cube. Using encoder bits and image sensors, the cube can determine the state it's currently in. This is the core of the cube. Here, we house all the motors and the QRD sensors that read the encoder bits. So the inside, you can see 6 motors, and on the side we have the holes for the QRD sensors right there. On the bottom is a hole. The center face here rotates around a pipe that allows the wires to come out without being tangled.